First off, we're gonna need a pan. I think for me it works, the smaller the better. We're gonna turn it on right here. And we'll let that warm up for a couple minutes. So as you may see, our ingredients today will be butter, eggs, and bread. After you felt that the pan has warmed up a little, you get a little bit of butter. Right there, land there. Try to bring it all around so the water around the whole plate. After that, you might want to get a little bit more. There we go. That should be enough. So here, you can pick as many eggs as you want. I usually just do one. One's enough for me. You crack it.
As much as possible.
Always gotta dispose of the trash.
Yeah, you gotta move it a little bit, make sure that everything's going right.
Make sure that the bottom part is getting well done. After you feel the eggs done from the bottom, you gotta flip it and switch sides. Get all of them. See how it's well done on the top? That's what we expect from the bottom. Now you put the bread in the toast. After your bread is done, you get your egg. And you put it right here. And yeah, you can add cheese if you'd like. You can add all kinds of things. I just do the regular, just egg and cheese. Yeah, but this is how to create an egg sandwich. See you next week.